So let us go ahead and get ready to welcome Jolan and Vanessa. But before we do so, we have to introduce some very important people, especially these guys behind me, the Aces, some of the wonderful musicians in Goa. They are going to kick it off. Come on, guys, can we get a beat so we can introduce these important people right here this evening? Ladies and gentlemen, please do not throw any confetti at them, but I'm sure that you'll be able to make a cheer while they walk in. Here they are, Aldrich and Carenza. Come on, people, let's hear a cheer for them. Make some noise! We would like to also invite Roman and Maisie. They're going to be accompanied by Heavenly and Aiden. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear a cheer for all of them. Where are you going? You just came in? All right, ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, let's welcome for the very first time as husband and wife, that is if you didn't go for mass earlier, Jolan and Vanessa.
Here they are. They are all excited, I hope you are too, because here they come.
Vanessa would not like to undergo any kind of paperwork in order to change her last name, but for today, we can call them Mr. and Mrs. Ferrau. Jolan and Vanessa, ladies and gentlemen, one for you.
Bridesmaids, flower girls, page boys, you don't have to stand so far. Come a little close. Poor Jolan had to dust his own head. Sure, he would have been excited if one of you would have done it for him. We would also like to invite both Vanessa and Jolan's parents to join them over here. So, calling up two, Donatilda, Vienna. Oh, that's Vanessa's sister, Vienna, as well. Along with her husband, Famiro. Petrina and Mr. John, who's also known as Panko. All right, everybody's here. Is somebody missing? Do we need to call someone? Little girls, little boys, please make sure you're close to the table. So, especially the ones who are standing behind, if you would like a better spot right here, that will be perfect. So please come on down here. Well, right now, we are going to go ahead and give Jolan and Vanessa the very first thing that they have to do together. As husband and wife. They did a little bit in the church earlier. They did quite a lot with the photographers after that for a photo session. But right now, they are with both their families, present right here, ready to cut this magnificent cake to celebrate their love for one another. I would like you all to please pay close attention while they go ahead to do this. Jolin and Vanessa, I'm not going to ask you anything because I believe you all have been around together for quite some time now. And you all have cut cakes together before, like on Valentine's Day or something like that to celebrate? No? Okay, you don't want to tell your family now, huh? All right. Come on, one of you pick up the knife. Let's see who goes for it. Excellent. Jolin, now give it to Vanessa. Okay, now both of you hold each other's hands really tight. Do you want the flower girls and the page boys to hold it as well so that we get a rough idea how many you all are planning for? Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, all of us who are present out here, we are going to join in as well. We are going to do a little countdown. Should we do it from 5 or 10? Yes, I think we will do it from 5 because I've been talking a lot. So very loudly, let's begin in one voice. Everybody, 5!
4, 3, 2, 1! Congratulations and celebration. We want the world to know you're happy as can be. Congratulations and jubilation. We want the world to know you're happy.
We weren't able to hear your applause, but right now, please put your hands together really loudly. Come on, everybody. I know some of you are disappointed you're not getting cake to eat. Come on, you'll have to share because there are many people standing beside you with their mouths open, so you need to feed them as well. But where's Alrich? Alrich? Well, ladies and gentlemen, right now we have a new tradition that has been introduced in Goan culture over the last 15 years. That is the popping of the champagne, which makes a lot of sense because alcohol is very important to us as Goans. And we have Alrich here today who has been given the responsibility of popping the champagne. So if any one of you doesn't know how to open a champagne, please pay close attention to what Alrich is doing. He's been practicing a lot, watching videos on YouTube and also going to bars. I know he doesn't look very old, but he's a professional when it comes to this. So please pay close attention. Alrich, don't shake too much. We are not playing housey. Wonderful. Come on, guys, make a louder noise. So while Alrich pours the bubbly into the glasses, I'm going to take this opportunity to introduce our toastmaster for this evening, who has been given the responsibility to speak to this lovely couple, give them a little advice, and also give us an insight about their life on behalf of each and every one of us. Now, this person could not be a stranger to many of you, especially over here, because she has been a retired deputy superintendent of police for Goa. And she has been married for a really long time, so definitely both Jolin and Vanessa, you will be getting a lot of advice. So pay close attention, and the rest of you, please put your hands together while we get ready to welcome Rina Torcato. Come on, everybody, let's hear a loud voice.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me great pleasure to raise a toast on the occasion of the wedding of Jolin and Vanessa. Today, a few hours ago, Jolin and Vanessa pledged their love and life to each other before the altar of the Almighty God in the Church of St. Joseph, Dramapur. Jolin is the only child of late Zuse Ferrand and Donatilda Ferrand. He lost his father when he was just 3 years old, and his mother, Donatilda, brought him up as a single parent, for which she had to go abroad to work. Jolin did his schooling as a boarder in St. Anthony's High School, Duler Mapsa. After that, he did his 12th standard and thereafter did a course in catering. He joined the ship, a cruise liner. At present, he has given up sea life and is working in UK. At this point, I would like to mention that Jolan did not have one mother, but he had two mothers. His mother, Donna Tilda, who gave birth to him, and the other mother, his aunt, his mother's sister, Linda Fernandez from Sazora, who raised him up along with her two daughters, Elifa and Sona, in the absence of his mother. I'm sure all the people of Sazora who are present here will surely agree with me that Jolan is the son of the village Sazora than of the village Bondori, because his childhood up to his adulthood, he was in Sazora. I met Jolan only after his cousin Sona became my daughter-in-law. I found Jolan to be a very warm-hearted and kind person. You will always see a mischievous and attractive smile on his face and a twinkle in his eyes. And I'm sure, Vanessa, you must have fallen in love with that smile at first sight. Vanessa is the beautiful and petite bride. Vanessa is the younger daughter of Mr. John De Silva and Mr. Pedrina Fernandez. She did her schooling at St. Joseph Convent, Verna, after which she did a course on healthcare at Rosary College, Naveli. Thereafter, she did a course as a lab assistant in Vrindavan Hospital, Mapsa, and presently she is working as a phlebotomist, I said it correctly, in UK. Jolan and Vanessa, marriage is not a bed of roses, and marriages are not made in heaven. It is up to both of you what you make of your marriage. Another thing to remember is, no person is perfect in this world. So, don't look or overlook the faults in each other and embrace the goodness in each other in order to live a life of love, peace, and harmony. With these few words, I raise this toast and I request everyone present here to join me in wishing Jolan and Vanessa all the health, wealth, and happiness always. Cheers. Thank you.
But we have another person who's going to be raising a toast right now to these two. But he's going to be doing it a slightly different. He's going to use words and a tune. So he's going to sing this toast to the lovely Vanessa and Jolan. Now, this person who's going to be doing this is very quickly becoming very famous in Goa as one of the most talented theatrists. He's very young and he's picking up. If you all have gone and seen see a lot of theatres, definitely you're going to see him in many, many of them before the end of this year. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome Francis Ribello. Before he begins, give him a little encouragement. Come on, make some noise. Here he is.
Saint Joseph, we go to me, Sato Sakra, Menzolo, Kazari Jivitan, White Boreta, Posle Tufan, Ukrasotur Saga, Dilso Porta, चीकू शाल काय पोडून हाड जाताची ना दुसल्या दिसो आयचो तुमका उडकोशेचो वेनिसाच्या वयच्या दिसाय जल्माचो आयचो दीस व्हरतोता सगळ्याक तुमका उगडासाचो आशीर्वाद मोडो देवाचो शेकोसा तुका आवडेता आशीर्वाद मोडो देवाचो लोक तुका जायते सांगतेले तांचे तू आयको नाकाय मात वेनिसा सदांच तांकां मोगाळ उतरांचो दिरेस पेदमान तेन्ना गोवाच्या घरान तुका फावो जातो
Francis, for those wonderful words. I hope I understood at least half of it. All right, right now is the time for me to hand over the microphone to the person who has been practicing the speech from the time he knew he was going to get married. Well, ladies and gentlemen, please give him a little encouragement. He looks really nervous. That's because he's getting married for the first time. Please make a noise and a cheer for Jolan. Here he is. Come on, people. Let's hear it.
First of all, I have no speech and I have not prepared anything, but on behalf of my wife and me, I would like to thank my mom, my auntie and Aldrich, who have, without them, this day would be not as successful. And not forgetting my in-laws, mom and dad, and Vienna family, without them, this day would not be. And I promise you, my love, I will love you forever. And thank you everyone for being here and please enjoy yourself. Thank you.
What is it? You're not happy? That's why you're not clapping? Come on. Thank you, Jolan, for having us all over here. Vanessa, would you like to say something? You sure? All right. Ladies and gentlemen, I can see many of you have gone back to your seats. So that's a good thing because you have your glasses with you. Now, whoever is sitting down close to your glasses, please raise your glasses. The rest of you, I would like to apologize. The only reason I didn't tell you to bring your glasses and come because of a selfish reason, I wanted you to catch a lot of confetti. So if you don't have a glass in your hand, put your thumbs up. Come on, everybody, let's see those thumbs up or a glass up. I'm going to count till three and we're going to say cheers very loudly to Jolan and Vanessa and wish them a long and happy married life, okay? Okay?
Yeah.
All right, so one, two, and three.
Yeah.
Cheers to you, Jolan. Cheers to you, Vanessa. Very quickly, bottoms up. Please don't leave and go back because once you sit in those plastic chairs, it is very difficult to get up from there. So stick around over here. We're going to go straight into the bridal march.
Oh, Mari, Mari, da-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-
casa.
We'll make a nice big circle. We're going to cover the view of the people, especially who are sitting down. We're not going to let them see anything. So come on, make a nice circle. But right now,
Jolin and Vanessa are going to do their very first dance together as husband and wife. They have been practicing this for quite some time now.
Together really loudly for Jolin and Vanessa.
I found love for me, darling, just dive right in. I follow my lead. darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes, your home is mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark, you between my arms, barefoot on the rock.
Lai na praida, kuris tsuklawa.
Times as you think it's Vanessa's mom's age. Come on, clap. All right.
Oh! Oh, Miami. Se está muy down, se está dormir, cada nombre va a reitar. Ahora se carra y uno a mi patrón la suelta. Se una va a arreglo a mi feria, se mata. Como no pienso, a mi goya que es un chau. Mano, mano, no son una destreza. Como no pienso, a mi goya que es un chau.
Feeling hot, hot, hot. tonight. My wife and the dinner plans, so you should bring all your friends. all my time.
If you're upset, you know what will make you feel.
di una rottura di magia le garanzie.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have to drop the tempo now because we have a time constraint, very little time remaining. All you boys over here, just look behind. There are many girls. Pick one of them. Stick around. Why? You want to dance with the boy? I would like to call upon Vanessa's dad and Jolan's mummy to please come onto the dance floor. Don't go too far. Come on, people. We have closed the buffet for a little while. You all will have to dance. No. You can go to each if you want to. Vanessa's dad. Oh, please put your hands together really loudly for Vanessa and her dad.
All right, Jolene, your father-in-law is going to give you his daughter's hand. Yeah, come on. Is that easy, uncle? Make him go down on his knees. All right, please put your hands together, guys, for the Farrow and the DeSilva family. Thank you so much. And while you are applauding, we have a few people that we would like to thank for this evening for putting everything together, especially this wonderful venue here at the Dr. Neville's dance floor. We would like to thank Sequera Creative Decoration for making this place look so fabulous. So if you could please put your hands together for them, guys. Come on, make some noise. For the people who have been feeding us right through this evening with their wonderful delicacies, Star Caterers, make some noise for them. I know many of you who are on the dance floor haven't eaten yet, so if you want to eat, please clap very loudly for them. This day is not just an occasion, it'll be a memory for a very, very long time, thanks to the photography by Terence Pimenta and his team, and the videography to Dhananjay and his team. Please make some noise for them as well. Come on, people. And not forgetting the people for who you were making the loudest noise before, Aces, who is on stage right now. They'll be playing one more song. The rest of you who are sitting down because your mommy and daddy did not come with you, please get whoever you want to and be here. This is going to be the last song for this evening. And I'm sure that the Aces have something special for both Jolene and Vanessa.
Ladies and gentlemen, before we do this last song, let's not forget this amazing master of ceremonies who has carried out this evening so smoothly. Please put your hands together for the one and only Shane.
Thank you so much for clapping for me the loudest. Please continue for
this one. This one's specially dedicated to the bridal couple, and it's called Have I Told You Lately by Rod Stewart.
Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? You fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness. Ease my troubles, that's what you do. Grace the day with hope and comfort you. You fill my life with laughter, and somehow you make it better. Ease my troubles, that's what you do. Thank you.
Music, guys, we don't have any more time. Stick around in the center. Leave them, let them hold each other and then put your hands in front of their faces. Okay, we will have to stop the music. You can do now. Pep, 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 pep with your mouth. Come on. Okay, last 1 minute, okay? 1 minute only. Don't go too far. Come on. What outside? What are you playing? Kabaddi or? Offside. They're supposed to kiss for 18 seconds, okay? So let me know when they're starting. Okay, guys, once they start kissing, they're going to count till 18 seconds. For that long, they have to continue. Children, please close your eyes. One, two.